Hey YouTube, it's ParkourDude91. Pretty much just calling here to show you guys today. This is a game called Blacklight Retribution. Just a really great game. It's an FPS. I just wanted to show you some of my gun loadouts. You know, I pretty much just started playing this game, but you know, it's really fucking cool. Like, it's pretty much just like Modern Warfare with like dubstep and like robot mechs. I mean, what's not to love, huh? But no, like, in all seriousness, though, it's just, like, it's really just great. You know, there's a lot of weapon customization, as you can see here. You know, you can totally just change your gun, and, you can change your gun to basically just fit your personal style. You can just kit out yourself with, different guns, you know, different, muzzle blast hiders. You can, use different barrels. You know, this one we can see here that has a forwarder, or no, not a pistol grip, and you know, there's a grenade launcher on this one. You know, there's all different types of stuff you can get. Really, wow, that looks like a sniper barrel to me. This is like an AWP or something. Ha, just kidding. But yeah, I mean, this is just like, it's a really sick game. So like I said, I'm just gonna show you some of my loadouts. Yeah, I'm just gonna. But basically, this is this one gun right here is, it's really great. It's really good. I call this the Avenger. That's my name for it, you know. This is really great for just close combat and spraying, basically. Like you see here, for my receiver, I use the, assault rifle, because I wanted to upgrade to a LMG or a heavy assault rifle, but I haven't unlocked it yet. So for a muzzle, right now I just have the standard one, but I'm gonna change that later. Ideally, I'd probably, you know, if I, like, had the money, I'd probably just use, you know, a high damage one, basically. Probably not a silencer, doesn't really need one. But for the barrel, I use the Vulcan Stalker 1T6. You see here, increases damage and range while reducing spread, but greatly increases running speed. Now, see this here, increasing damage and spread is just, one of the biggest, things that I like about this, because with just the damage rating on this is just way higher than most assault rifles, increases damage and range. That's right. Yeah, that's so I can even actually like kind of snipe with this. Not really, but like, you know, medium, long range, short range. This is pretty much just like an all-around, all-purpose weapon for a magazine. Let's see right here. Oh, I don't know why I have the default one in, but I used to be using, that was it. I rented the extended mag, but it wore off. So, but I, you know, if you don't have that, you can use just the quick mag. You know, it's a good old standby. It's pretty much in between like a, you know, a lightweight mag and like a extended overextended mag. Because a quick mag is just like, you know, you got the you can just leather there, you can just pull it out, you know. For a scope, you know, I just use pretty much iron sights, as you can see here. Nothing really fancy on this, because this is just, like I said, a close range, up close and personal. I have a default stock on this, just because, you know, I haven't saved up enough points yet. For a weapon tag, I use the Raptor tag, because this provides movement speed upgrade, which I think is really useful, because you know, I just like being able to, like, jump around and stuff, because, you know, helping your agility will really just help you in a firefight. So, for the pistol, this is, you see here, as you can see, I also have the marked hunter camo, really nice looking. For the receiver, I use a heavy pistol, not a light pistol, because, I mean, yeah, I don't fuck around, if you know what I mean. I mean, this looks kind of like a, it looks, you know, similar enough to a Deagle, that I mean, I like it, you know. This key here kind of looks like a P228, but, that's more like a, you know, you know, let's see here, I have Overwatch FBRX, which, oh, wait, yeah, that doesn't even do anything, okay, but I thought that provided a stat boost, but I mean, I guess not, like, but I mean, it just looks badass, ha, I mean, for the, I don't have any barrel. I don't really mod this gun as much as I did the other ones, but you know, it's cool. This one is actually a pre-made. This is kind of like my more longer range, like medium range ones, like basically for just like no scoping and stuff. You see the receiver here. Oh wait, that's right. That's a pre-made. It's pretty minus. The only thing I don't like is just like the scope right here. It just has this really weird looking thing here where you can't just aim on it right. And for the weapon tag, I use the range upgrade because, you know, if I'm going to be no scoping, I need that. For shoddy on the secondary, I use the Metal Storm, JJJ VJ Metal Storm, just because, you know, I got this in an upgrade pack when I leveled up, but it's pretty good. As you can see, you have the laser sight there, and, you know, it's a pretty good gun. It's not amazing, but, like, you know, when I have my, like, long range here, I need to be able to switch into short range. You know, and I have this out pretty much for the opposite. Like, you know, my just assault rifle is just, like, kind of a short range and medium range, while this is just, like, a long range, you know. So, for equipment, you see I have a heavy helmet because that just helps my health. These here are ballistic plating, which helps my armor rating. And these are, guns are basically the main thing I wanted to show. I don't want to bore you guys with this stuff, but I just want to give you guys basically just a quick preview of what this stuff looks like in action, ha, if you know what I mean. Okay. Let's see how long it takes me to get a top of the scoreboard on this one. There, I'll turn the sound on. Let me take my grenade out here so I can run faster. See, the grenade is great. It's better than a knife for running because you can use it at a range, kind of, if someone, like, you know, ambushes you or something. Let me turn on HRV. Oh yeah, I can see there's a guy there. I'm gonna see if I can ambush him. Oh shit. Oh, that's bad for me. Grenade. Oh, he got me. Not for long. Oh, this guy doesn't even know I'm here. No scope. That's right. Oh, this is a sniper. Fuck that. I'm gonna run in close with my small gun, take out my big gun. Oh, fuck. Fucking piece of shit. Jesus Christ. Alright, respawn. But as you can see, this is just really great for, like, you know, close-range combat encounters in danger situations. Let's see. Oh, I'm gonna hack this guy. There we go. I'm gonna show off the... I just showed off the spraying capability with this here. You see. What the fuck are you shooting at, retard? Alright. But you can just see the spraying capability is really good with this. Gotta hack this node. You can see, I'm really great at hacking this game. It's really good. That one I actually scoped in. That wasn't a no scope. Easy. Too easy. But yeah, you can see this thing is just really great for spraying, you know. You can still ADS though if you need to, you know. And like that situation right there, I need to ADS. There's a guy up here. Can't fucking get him. Fucking bitch. Yeah, yeah. Fucking. No! This is basically just, let me show you it. You can see I just hip-fired him, I mean, with a three-rounder, that's pretty much impossible, but, you know, I just did it anyway, just because I'm like that. Fuck! Well, so you might check my KDR here. I mean, that's pretty fucking solid. I don't think anyone in the comments can beat that. I'm already, you know, second on the whole scoreboard, and I just joined the game. The game's already in progress, you know. So, I basically challenge anyone to beat that. Let me just call that my mech. Oh my god, man. This is gonna be just so brutal when I get in this mech. Ah, fuck. Yeah, that's right. Now, see, I have this keyboard that I have, the only thing that's bad... Fucking hell! Just when I got in the mech, they just ended the game. But, and I was just saying about the mechs. The, your mouse just sensitivity gets basically just turned down when you get in a mech because, you know, you're just, like, basically piloting this huge mech. You can't just, like, you know, aim or ADS, like, as much as you could, but, like... So, I mean, it's just, it's realism. I really like the realism in this game. That's one of the good things. But anyway. Yeah, just, I have this mouse. I'm gonna show it here. Hold on. I have this mouse here, and this, button you see. I don't know if you can see it, but that's the Logitech mouse. The button here actually increases the mouse sensitivity if you press it at just the right time. So basically, when I'll get in the mech, this button right here, this turns up, and this turns it down. So I'll get in the mech, you know, I'll turn it way up so that I can just, you know, scope around and aim, and then when I get out of the mech, I'll turn it down again so I can, you know, fight on foot mobiles. Let's see, let's get back into that battle here. So I'm gonna try to show off my BFR and my shoddy. So let's just see if we can do this. Looks like they're gonna be coming around the corner here for my HRV. Yep. I have a toxic grenade. No, I used to, but I had, like, a toxic grenade that I was using for a while. I mean, it's, like, it sounds cool, but it's really not, because it's just, like, you know, it's just not really that good in a combat danger situation. Scope that out. Scope him out. See? Fucking bitch. Where did you go? There. Oh, you're done. You're dead. That's right. Okay, so, it just shows off the shoddy capability. I'm just gonna HRV here. Oh, this guy, I killed him before I could get to him, of course. Of course, it's always just works like that for me. Always fucking every single time. So, I'm just gonna scope around for some enemies here. Enemy combatants. Get my grenade out so I can run. Oh, I already used my grenade, that's right, okay. But I just wanted to see if I can show off the scope on this bad boy.